So the cars on their formation lap, they'll be getting themselves very shortly into neat 2x2 order, nose to tail, bumper to bumper, door handle to door handle, and we will get this 16 lap race off very shortly. Giorgio Maggi, the black car with the Dutch flag stripes down at the center of it, the number 50 car sitting on pole position. The red and the yellow car of Hugo de Sabia, non-championship scoring, we ought to say, Hugo de Sabia.